What's good, YouTube? We got JiDion Black History Month gone wrong.
Uncle DeMarcus.
Oh, hey guys. Trust me, I know. You guys don't want to be seeing me right now. You want to see JiDion in the wacky adventures that he gets into this week's episode. But we got to tell you guys about some black history. And no, we're not going to rehash the same old people they talk about every year, like Malcolm X, MLK, Ice JJ Fish. This year, what we're going to be doing is we're going to be telling you guys about historical black figures that history really never talks about. So, this week's episode, we're going to be talking about the legend himself, Robert Smalls. Robert Smalls, a 22-year-old slave who stole a Confederate gunship and sailed 16 men and women, including his own family, to the Confederate naval fleet, where at any moment they could have been shot down had it Robert Smalls stole the captain's uniform and remembered all the smoke signals that he would give. Doing all of this, they were able to go past the entire Confederate fleet without raising any suspicion. And after the war was over, he was then elected into the U.S. Congress, where he served 5 terms. After serving his 5 terms in Congress, Robert Smalls then bought his old master's mansion, where he let his old master's widow stay in the extra room that they had in the house. Now, I'm not gonna lie, that's pretty gangster. Hope you guys learned something new, and I'll be seeing you guys next week. Enjoy the video.
We just snuck inside of Gatorade HQ.
Oh, he snuck in there.
Chicago love is actually crazy. Like, how many pictures were we taking? That's all my Chicagoanese people. I'm guessing since I'm like good in the hood of Chicago, I could just like pull up an old block. How you doing, ma'am? I'm doing well. I just need the fastest car, preferably a Hellcat, to go through 63rd. I want to go drive by 63rd. Excuse me, do you guys have any more Hellcats? Yeah. Because I got to go to 63rd. Okay, what about a Lambo truck?
The only thing I have is a Tesla. I'll take a Tesla.
That's not good in the hood. How was the flight? Oh, it was horrible. Yeah? Yeah. Sat next to a fat dude.
He said I sat next to a fat dude.
You think if I went to O'Block in a Tesla, that would be kind of suspicious? You said
go to O'Block in a Tesla?
Yeah.
Well, you better not go to O'Block with a Tesla. You better get you a Honda.
Do you think it would be bad if I went to O'Block in a Tesla?
Are you from Chicago?
I am not from Chicago.
Do not go to O'Block.
Why you say that?
That's just not some place you
want
to be.
So you wouldn't recommend doing a prank there?
What do you mean?
Like, I was going to do a fart prank on O'Block. Oh, please don't give us a fucking red Tesla. These motherfuckers set us up!
They gave Tesla?
They want us to die,
ask them, can I get a
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie,
Tesla.
They're trying to set us up. We got a red Tesla. Is it cool if I take the white one?
They pre-assign them. Nobody looks at the colors. They just pre-assign cars.
They look at the color out here. I'm scared. Bro, I'm more scared of getting this hoe than I am to go to O'Block.
Just got some top from this stripper bitch. She from Kankakee, just brought a Glock with a ruler clip. Boy, don't play with me, this bitch a hoe. Met her at the store. You know how it goes. She wanna smoke. So I bought some dope. Took her to the O. Just got some top.
Jenny ain't outside. He really went to O'Block. He really went to 63rd.
Sorry.
This nigga
Excuse me. I'm so sorry. Sorry about that. What's this over? Oh shit. Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, it's fate.
My bad.
He gotta chill.
I apologize. We good? I'm sorry. We good? I'm on the wrong side of town. Right, I'm gonna get out of here.
Sorry.
Sorry. You know where the Pepto Bismol is? I'm so sorry. Excuse me. I was just wondering about how much longer my prescription.
Joke or something?
No, I'm just waiting on my prescription.
You were like passing gas or something?
I mean, I have that good gas, but like it was.
You were passing gas? You were doing it in her face, so it was a little disrespectful.
I didn't see her. I'm sorry. I don't want any problems.
Oh, okay. Yeah, so you should apologize to her, not me.
I'm so sorry.
Okay.
I didn't mean to
do. So you can leave. on 63rd.
But I'm not from 63rd.
You're on 63rd.
But I'm not from 63rd.
I don't care. That's funny too, I guess.
I'm not from 63rd.
Okay. Can you call security?
Oh, no.
He's farting in front of women. Oh, no. He's farting on this.
Is it illegal to fart?
He thinks it's funny. He's acting like he's not from 63rd. He gotta go.
I'm so confused.
He literally farted on these people.
Is it illegal against Walgreens policy to fart?
You know, you're not from 63rd, so I think you should probably sleep.
Are you from 63rd? The reason why we come into Chicago is because Gatorade's HQ was here. And you guys know, I fuck with Prime. I fuck with the whole team and everything. I made these fake Gatorade commercial team shirts. We're not just going in there to say what's up to the Gatorade people, man. We want to show them the new product. So Gatorade, they just released this. This is the new Ice Spice flavor. My second favorite, Emerp. Not bad, not bad. This one takes the cake. This is IMAP USE. And what they don't know is inside of here, this is actually Prime. So whenever they say they like it, they're literally saying they like Prime. Let's go hand out some Prime. I mean, my bad, Gatorade. Excuse me, ladies. Do you know what floor Pepsi Co is on? I got to check in. Okay. We're with the Gatorade commercial team. We just have to go talk to Pepsi Co. ID? Yes, ma'am.
He really just finessed his way up there to Gatorade headquarters.
If you're not in the system, I have to call upstairs.
No, yeah, you're gonna have to call upstairs. This was kind of like last minute. Just tell them we're with the commercial team.
Do you have a person you're supposed to specifically meet with?
I mean, I can get the contact. I mean, it was the school principal.
Okay, you have to still get a contact person and make an appointment.
Okay. We'll figure it out. Thank you. One thing I learned doing this,
how he get up there?
Never take no for an answer.
Y'all get up, visitors
pass. We just had a quick
walk. Oh, he gonna finesse his way up there.
Y'all just walked in, can't tell y'all, security's right there.
Well, I mean, usually we just go through.
I'm not supposed to, but I'm gonna let y'all go. Y'all doing it, what y'all doing?
We're with the commercial team for Gatorade.
I'll see y'all for the commercial.
Yeah.
Okay, W-A-T. Fuck.
Like I said, y'all, never take no for an answer. We gotta figure out what floor PepsiCo's on. And it's locked. Hey, by any chance, do any of y'all work for a PepsiCo?
No.
We're trying to find PepsiCo. Is there any way, do you know what floor that would be on? All right, thank you. Appreciate you. Thank you.
Bro, how do we be just magically doing that?
Fuck. It's always a fucking thing.
Hello, can I help you?
Hello, we're here with IMG Academy.
Guys couldn't do it?
Yes, ma'am, but I got the authorization and then she got us.
Okay, hold on.
Okay.
Oh, he thugging.
How you doing?
You guys know where to go?
Yes, sir. Bro, guys, confidence is key.
He said you guys know where to go.
Oh, we have some.
Of course he don't know where to go.
You mind trying some?
Sure.
Oh, appreciate you. This one is Emerp. I know, finally Gatorade stepped up the game. Me personally, this is my personal favorite. IMAP USE. You say, I love IMAP USE.
I love IMAP. Man, what is this?
IMAP USE. Like I said, it's like test names.
I love IMAP USE.
My man, appreciate you. Oh, IMAP USE?
Yeah.
All right, appreciate you, my man. You know how crazy that is. Hello, ma'am. Oh, my bad. Nice to meet you. So we're with IMG Academy. I'm sponsored by Gatorade. And so we got some new test flavors. So we were just letting corporate try
them. I'm at Uzi.
You can try this one.
I'm at Uzi.
Ice Spice. Oh, it's only 20 calories.
That's it.
Oh, I like it.
You like it.
What is it supposed to be? It's like mango-y to me. Or like,
it's supposed to be like a flavor that's like, you thought I was feeling you. And then it's like, nah, you a munch. You know, it's like more like a munch flavor.
A what?
A munch.
What does that mean?
That's what the streets are calling it now. You know, it's like, oh, that's good. Like, oh, I'm going to eat it for lunch. You feel me?
I've never heard that.
Corporate is trying to get us to use, like, lingo whenever someone likes the flavor. So can you say, I would definitely hit Ice Spice?
Oh, God, I should have looked nicer today.
No, you look great.
Don't get my shoes. I would definitely hit Ice Spice.
She is definitely with.
Appreciate you.
We can keep it?
You want to keep it?
Yeah.
Oh, man, you must really love it.
I like it.
And then, like, also, like, we're trying to get more, like, our Prime, so we're trying to, like, step up the bottles and everything.
Cool. I like them. They're, like, skinnier.
Gatorade, all your employees like our shit. What's up, bro? Come on, man. I got to step up y'all game. Well, you want to try some Gatorade?
Sure.
This is a new, it's a test name. It's IMAP USE. If you could try and let us know what you think.
It's like fruit punch.
Yeah, it's a fruit punch.
Yeah.
But you like it?
For real? Yeah.
Excuse me, sir. I was wondering if you could try out some of our new test flavors.
You got like a sample for me to take home?
We got like cups and stuff we poured in. Right here, this is wok.
So this is it.
He said it's wok. Not yet. He got them drinking on Waukesha.
School. So we're letting the students pick different flavors. And then now we're going to corporate, letting corporate try it.
But this has to go through a selling process and all that stuff, right?
Yeah, but I mean, it's pretty much already approved. It's like a fun thing to do with the school and everything since we're sponsored. So, I'm not gonna lie, the one I think is gonna win is Emerp. These are test names right now. I'll take a shot with you.
So, this is a Gatorade sponsored?
Yes, sir.
Pretty good.
I mean, it's like the new and improved, you know? It's like it's in a prime.
I mean, this is not a Gatorade product, so I don't know.
Not yet.
I'd be curious to see. Can I ask what you're recording to?
Oh, we're with the commercial team.
So, commercial team for Gatorade, though, right?
Yeah. Appreciate you. You too.
He said commercial team for Gatorade, right? Yeah. This nigga's loud. Leave, get out of there.
How you doing? Drink Prime. Oh, we had called the principal office and they told us everything and they let us up. Thank you.
Okay. Mission successfully passed. That's hard.
You fucking did that.
What did you do?
We just snuck inside of Gatorade HQ.
Wait, what?
We snuck inside of Gatorade HQ, like their HQ Pepsi office.
We definitely did.
Hey, but not only that, it gets better.
What are you doing about?
We slid on the ops. So this is Gatorade's new flavor called Emerp, which is Prime spelled backwards.
Oh my god.
We had the employees try Prime and they all loved it.
Oh, yo, Venice, I love it.
This is my favorite, IMAP Use.
Oh,
we had one of the guys say, I love IMAP Use.
Oh my god.
And then we got another flavor, we got Ice Spice.
Wow.
Bro, even Gatorade likes Prime, bro.
Oh, yeah, even the Ops like Prime, man.
Everybody likes it.
Wow. I don't know what to say.
I gotta try some Prime.
Fair play, man.
Hey, my man, bro.
I wouldn't have the balls to do it, bro. That's why you're here, man.
Yo, my man, you look like a mustard connoisseur. Like, which kind of mustard should I get?
Probably mustard, I'd get that.
Yo, Dijon kind of sounds like my favorite YouTuber, JiDion.
Dijon's mustard's not bad.
Would you say he's like the best mustard, or do you think he fell off?
I think he fell off.
Fuck.
He said,
Are they with you? Yo, can you guys go away?
Why are you recording us?
Yo, can you guys stop? Are they with you, man?
No.
Can you guys please go away?
Hey,
hang on, baby. You back up.
No.
Hey, guys, why are y'all recording?
Yeah, why are y'all recording? Wait, hold on. I got this. Why are y'all recording?
Guys, that's not his people.
No legal right.
Fucked up your expensive camera. They probably paid a lot of money for it.
Yo, can we get security?
What are they doing? Why?
Eric? Hold on, man. It's not worth it, Eric.
Oh, my God.
It's not worth it. Here, I'll cover you. Meet us outside.
Why would you do that?
Meet us outside.
I don't know. He's fucking recording for some reason, getting up in our fucking faces and shit.
They're trying to go viral.
Yeah.
Oh, here. Can you hold this for me real quick? Yeah, I'll make you go viral, all right. What's up? It's not worth it, Eric. It's not worth it, bro. You still trying to go viral? Hold me back. Hold me back. Why I
ought No.
Nah, this is insane.
Ma'am, I'm about to hit him.
Hold on, I'm about to hit him. I know. I'm on the phone with the cops.
Nah, this is crazy.
Stop filming me!
I'll show him funny.
It's not worth it. Leave us alone!
Hey. Nah, Billy Joe them on drugs. Nah, why he broke Billy Joe? Bro, Billy Joe. Why this nigga go knock down all them nice organized tissues? They wasn't bothering nobody.
Bro, Brody slapped the fuck out of the cam. Yeah. I was like, yeah, it was like a really expensive camera. I bet whoever paid for that is gonna hate it. Inside, I was like, why? I had to keep on holding him back. It's not worth it, Eric. Are they with you?
Oh, he with him.
Come on, little white girl. No, this is not consent.
Yo, delete that shit right now. Shit, if you're gonna record us, I'm gonna record you.
Yeah, let's record this.
You're lucky my phone's dead. Nah. Got a bunch of losers. Get a job. J-U-B. Job.
We're getting some guys recording us.
I'm not a cop, sir.
You think you just like throw your walkie-talkie at them?
Yeah.
Hey, bitch, stop filming me. Say you won't. No balls. You won't.
Bro, I don't want to be on a fucking video without my consent. Like,
that's what I'm saying. That's weird. Ma'am, I'm not going to lie. I'm going to snap. I'm going to snap.
Hey, I got
you can't stop me! I'm gonna give me that footage right now! Man, let me go. Let me go, bro.
Stop!
Let me throw my life away. Bro! Give me that SD card right now!
Stop!
Once he lets me go, I'm breaking that camera!
Hey,
once he lets me go, you are finished! Okay, here. I surrender. I'm not gonna do nothing. I promise.
If you do something else, you ended up back down here.
I promise. I'm not gonna do anything.
Stop.
Stop.
If you got it, throw it.
I want to throw my life away.
If you got it, throw it.
I knew the perk was fake, but I still ate it. Because I'm a gremlin. Whoa. I was trying to citizen arrest him. He's filming me without my permission, and I'm pissed.
Listen, in the state of Texas, there is no law that says that somebody cannot record you without your permission.
Because all I'm trying to do is just fuck the bitch in the back with the Burberry on, and they're over here filming me. Isn't it legal in Texas to challenge people to duels?
Bro, what?
Because right now I'm down 3-1. I can't let this slide. I have to throw hands with them.
No, we're not going to go there.
The one with the braids smells like weed.
Yeah. And that
one. You're lucky the cops came.
Alright, boys, man, I want to go on and address the elephant in the room, bro. It's been 90 days since I last uploaded, and I've been getting a lot of comments of you guys saying, damn, JiDion, I can't believe you're that type of YouTuber. You got the bag dipped on us, and I'm truly sorry, man. Like, there's no words I can express how truly sorry I am, because it's like a lot of you guys, like, really, like, want to see me, see what I'm up to, see the content, make you guys laugh, and it's like, you know, I have an obligation to do that, man, and I let you guys down on that end, and I want to truly apologize for that. I want to let you guys know that 2023 is going to be different. I got some fire-ass shit in the vault for you guys coming soon, and I just ask that you guys forgive me, man, you know, I promise, unless I die, never going to happen again, man. Like, I'm challenging myself to just, like, go out here and drop a video at least once a week for you guys. Because you guys deserve it, bro. Like, you guys are literally my family. Like, we built this shit up ourselves, bro. Fuck it. We have our own sick, you know, twisted sense of humor. And that's why I fuck with you guys so much, is because, like, I feel like you guys get me. You know what I mean? Even when you guys are on my ass by my fucking lazy eye or my hairline or my man titties or whatever it is. Like, it's all love, because I know that we're a family at the end of the day, and I know that you guys want to see the best of me, and you guys want to just see what I'm up to, man. And, you know, I have, like, an inner fire myself to always drop the best for you guys, to always put my best foot forward. And so I just apologize about not uploading for 3 months, but I promise you guys, I got some fire shit, and the wait is over. The drought is over, man. You know what? Like, we're coming over. We're going to take over YouTube. We're going to go crazy. We're going to be dropping bangers this year, bro. We're going to be dropping fucking certified bangers. I love y'all boys. I appreciate y'all boys, man. And, you know, just as, like, a thank you for you guys being there for me and everything like that. You know, I got some giveaways going on my Discord. So if you guys want to fuck with that, go hop over to the Discord right now. And also, like, I'll be hopping in there. We could talk to each other, man. Because one thing, you know, me replying to you guys' DMs or comments, but actually, like, talking to you voice to voice is way better. And, you know, I just want to be a better figure for you guys, man. You know, I'm not too Hollywood to fucking talk to you guys, because, bro, you guys are the reason why.
Hey, man, if y'all enjoyed that video, hit that like, comment, subscribe button. I will see y'all in the next one.